get my help. My name is Lynn and I'm the duty manager at the Corn Exchange.
David.
Oh my god! Please.
Anybody want to be interviewed? Are you good?
How do you do it?
Yeah, come in here, do I want you back?
Yeah, hold on,
you do it, Robert, you do it.
Paul. Oh. Your name's Paul?
Yeah.
Have you been to a rave before?
No, first one.
The first one? You don't know what you're missing?
I don't know.
Are you going to stay all night?
Yeah, no, I don't know. I think I might go home early.
We might go back
then. Alright, thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you. Eclipse. bring it up, son. Yeah.
Thank you. there. I want you to imagine yourself 6 miles deeper than you actually are.
Here is the a man, this is why they call it HM Security. This is a man responsible for HM Security, Harry Sparks. Let's go.
Yeah. shots never yet seen before. Well, here we are again, and I have now got with me a lovely gentleman called Jumpin Jack Flash. Is that right?
Jumpin Jack Frost.
We'll get it right in a minute. This is Jumpin Jack Frosty, and he's here with us tonight at Eclipse, and we're going to ask him a few words, such as, how many raves have you done before?
Well, I couldn't really say, you know. I've done raves in, I've done raves all over the country, plus I've done raves in Germany, Iceland, Italy, France. Last week I was in Dublin for St. Patrick's Day. It was crazy. I've done loads of raves, loads.
Obviously, this man likes doing raves. Are you going to carry on doing raves after tonight?
Well, I'm going to carry on doing raves, maybe for another year. But like at the moment, I'm in the studio working in a few kind of dark tracks, you know? So like, that's gonna take a little time to do as well. So I'm gonna have to just get that together as well. But like the raves will carry on.
Magic. Well, there you go. That's Jumpin' Jack Frosty. I got it right that time.
Yeah, I've been raving for about 2 or 3 years, yeah. Been to some fairly good raves and that. But like, I reckon this is good for Cambridge and the area and the amount of people and the atmosphere and that is bloody good. I mean,
you reckon you get your money's worth?
Oh yeah, £15. You can't go wrong, can you?
£15. That's right, and would you buy the video when it comes out?
Most probably, yeah, now that I'm on it, you know what I mean?
Good, magic. Okay, thanks very much. Hello, who are you?
Jesse.
You're who?
Jesse. I don't want to be filmed.
You're already on film.
I'm already on film.
You are, yeah?
How? Where?
On camera.
I don't want to be filmed. Yeah.
Magic. I hope you enjoy the rest of the evening.
This is the way. Well, that ends well, that's what I say.